This app shows your quest in your Discord status and shows the current game you're playing when you click on it. For this to work, the Discord desktop app, not Discord for browser, must be running on your Windows or Mac computer, along with the desktop apps provided for each OS. If you turn off your computer, Quest Presence will not show even if you're logged into the Discord mobile app. Aside from the desktop apps provided, the Quest Presence also includes an Android app that must be installed in the Quest. And for that, you will need to use SideQuest. If you don't have SideQuest, I have a guide link down below. If you already have SideQuest, let's begin. Step 1. Download and install Java for your OS. Step 2. Install Oculus Quest Presence in your computer. Download it from the link in the description. For Windows, right-click on the file and extract. If there is no extract option, download 7-zip. Install the Windows file. For Mac, there's no auto installer yet, but there's an install guide in the text file. Download the jar file from the given link in the text file. Copy the jar file. Go to Applications and create a new folder. Paste the jar file inside this folder. Open the jar file. Click OK. Go to Security and Privacy and System Preferences. At the bottom of the General tab, you'll see that Oculus Quest Discord RPC was blocked. Click Open anyway. Click Open again. Wait for it to open. Step 3. Make sure that your computer and Quest are connected to the same network. Quest Presence will ask you for your Quest IP, which you can get from the top left of SideQuest. Enter it, but don't click Validate yet. Step 4. Sideload the Quest Presence Android app into your Quest. Click Install located between the Wi-Fi and folder icon. Navigate to the location of the Quest Presence folder you extracted earlier and open oqrpc.apk. After installing, disconnect the cable from your headset. Step 5. Open the Quest Presence app from unknown sources in your Quest and allow usage access. In the Windows or Mac desktop app, click Validate. It will tell you that it has found Quest and the service responded. Quest Presence is supposed to start when you turn on both your computer and headset, but if it doesn't, open the Quest app, click Force Stop, and then Force Start. There's no feedback in the Quest app, but it's already doing its job, so just wait a few seconds for it to start. And there it is. Alternatively, for Windows, you can also go to the system tray and right-click the Quest Presence icon and request presence from there. Sometimes it doesn't work for me, but the app we have in the Quest always does, so I'd recommend doing it in the Quest app. If you experience problems, I linked a troubleshooting guide in the description.